O cantor Garth Brooks nasceu no dia 7 de fevereiro de 1962 em Tulsa. Brooks começou a cantar em bares e discotecas enquanto estudava na Oklahoma State University. Em 1987, mudou-se pela segunda vez para Nashville, já que da primeira não tinha obtido nenhum sucesso ao tentar fazer música country com a sua esposa Sandy. Mas com a ajuda do manager Bob Doyle, lá finalmente assinou com a Capitol Records e o sucesso não se fez esperar. Garth Brooks é só o cantor mais vendido de toda a história da música country, com mais de 100 milhões de discos vendidos em todo o mundo. Deu-se inclusive ao luxo de fazer uma pausa na carreira durante 10 anos, mas os álbuns continuaram a vender-se e muito bem. Vamos recordar hoje um dos seus primeiros grandes êxitos, If Tomorrow Never Comes.
Sometimes late at night, I lie awake and watch her sleeping. She's lost in peaceful dreams, so I turn out the lights and lay there in the dark. And the thought crosses my mind, if I never wake up in the morning, would she ever doubt the way I feel about her in my heart? If tomorrow never comes, will she know how much I love her? And I try in every way to show her every day that she's my only one. My time on earth were through, she must face this world without me. Is the love I gave her in the past gonna be enough to last if tomorrow never comes? 'Cause I've lost loved ones in my life who never knew how much I love them. Now I live with the regret that my true feelings for them never were revealed. So I made a promise to myself to say each day how much she means to me, and avoid that circumstance where there's no second chance to tell her how I feel. 'Cause if tomorrow never comes, will she know how much I love her? Did I try in every way to show her every day she's my only one? If my time on earth were through, she must face this world without me. Is the love I gave her in the past gonna be enough to last if tomorrow never comes? Tell that someone that you love just what you're thinking of if tomorrow never comes.